These are both the OTTO 100s. They're AMRs. An AMR is an autonomous mobile robot. It'll find its own path. It has software on board that will find that path, and it'll keep trying until it gets to that location.
I'm Steven with Pape Material Handling. I'm the robot specialist. Today we're at the Pape Warehouse Design Center for the Rockwell Automation Offsite Tour.
This is the OTTO 100. It has 2D LiDAR right inside the gap, and then there's the 3D camera up front. The 2D LiDAR is what it uses to localize on all of the walls, and then the 3D camera is to see anything that's not in that ankle height. It's gonna see a person, it's gonna see a forklift, it's gonna see a wall or a doorway. The attachment that we have on this unit is a cart engagement plate, so that's gonna engage with the cart. Let's pretend that I'm an operator and I need to do some piece picking. I need some piece picking, I need to do consolidating, I need my packages to go to another side of the warehouse. All I need to do is interact with my tablet. It's a workstation. Let's say I needed to consolidate. I need a place to consolidate. Can't place on an empty place. So I call over this cart. All I do is I send the workflow, and as soon as that's registered in the fleet manager system, it's going to distribute to one of the units and say, oh, okay, you're the one I want you to go do this. You're the one that needs to go do the task. Then the onboard computer of the unit figures out how to go do that task. The fleet manager no longer takes over. It just trusts that its employees will do the job that it needs to do. So as that goes and picks up the cart, it's gonna move it over here so I can have a cart. And then over here, we have the same OTTO 100, except it has a FANUC attachment, and I'll let Josh get into that.
Hey everyone, Josh Cantrell here with South Coast Robotics. This demo showcases a FANUC CRX-10 collaborative robot paired with a robot-mounted 3D vision system and a Schmalz electric vacuum gripper, all integrated with the OTTO 100. Pairing the OTTO with the FANUC is good for a lot of applications, including kitting, part retrieval, machine tending, and order picking. So what we did is we mounted 3D vision camera to allow for any variances in the bin picking, the part rack variance, or any misalignment with the parking of the OTTO. They communicate currently with a 37-pin connector sharing an e-stop circuit and discrete I.O. They can communicate with Ethernet IP or Modbus TCP, among other protocols. They're currently running separately on different batteries, but they can share the same battery with autonomous charging. So this really showcases the seamless integration between the FANUC robot and the OTTO robot and how it can become a standard product for warehouse solutions. As you know, most robots have a fixed work envelope because they're mounted to the ground. Pairing it with the OTTO 100 gives it an endless work envelope, providing maximum flexibility in your warehouse.
A lot of people haven't seen these units in action. We could show them in person these things actually working. One of the people that surprised me the most is we had a couple of farmers come in and they are trying to transport their grain inside their warehouse, and that was just somebody I didn't expect on the tour.